That was the other reason I bought this bike, because it's a two-seater, but it looks like a one-seater. So we going back to the bike shop? Oh, never mind.
Give you. Thinking about getting a rat bike.
Oh yeah, I was looking at that thing.
Oh, my old trashy look.
Yeah, it looks like they got a couple of different ones in than last time.
Yeah, they did add a few.
Have you seen this new Survival Apocalypse game? It's not out yet, but it was just announced a couple weeks ago. It's called The Day Before.
No, I'll have to look it up.
It's graphically more on the level of Scum. Actually, a little bit more detailed than Scum. I don't think it's got crafting in it, though, so I think it's just a pure survival MMO type thing. I saw it today.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to look into it. See what's up with it.
guess we need to go get baggies.
Say again, sorry.
Go get baggies at the mall.
Oh, yeah, I'm done. Oh, forgot the small was right here. Fucking went past it twice.
Alright, so what are we gonna do? You already got a pocket full of weed, don't you?
Yeah.
So I don't have no weed.
Oh, we can run back up there. Yeah, we can. That's fine. We can run back up there.
Yeah, we'll run up there and do some, and then while I'm processing mine, you can sell yours.
Sounds good.
Yo, I'm retarded.
It's all
good. I'm gonna grab a fucking couple lockpicks, you never know.
Oh, yeah. Like a dump truck soaring all over the place.
Yeah, these locals drive wild as fuck. I think Mark made them do that shit. People just like slow. I don't know though. It might just be some ETA shit.
Alright. Nice thing about your bike, you can't tell when it's dirty. Mine, like, fucking really looks dirty.
That is true. Well, I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty decent. It's not too fast, it's not too slow. It ain't nothing fancy, but I wouldn't expect much. It's perfect.
Yeah, that's the thing, like, I have a problem, especially trying to drive with the keyboard. If I'm driving like a CBR or something, I have a hard time with it on the keyboard. So these things, like my bike and your bike, I feel like they're right in that good speed to be able to really easily control with the keyboard.
I guess I'm gonna go get my truck because my truck still got 20 flowers in the bed of it, and I'm gonna go bag it 40 bags and then go put it all back in the camper and then pull out 20 and go sell on the bike.
Cool.
So I'm headed back up to the vineyard thing. I don't know if you want a flower or not.
Yeah, I'll follow you. Get some.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit the tool and buy some stuff and do one batch of meth and put it in the camper while I'm gonna make a trip up there.
Gotcha. goddamn local.
Well, you did?
Nah, I'm good. I stopped just in time.
Stop up there and get gas.
How the fuck can I fuel the bike up way over here? That cyclist has been standing on the side of the road like that forever. Oh shit! Are you dead?
Yeah.
Oh, I fucking hit right behind you. We both hit him.
Damn, that's.
Oh, fuck. I saw you going around the turn. I started slowing down, but I didn't slow down enough.
Yeah, expect to slide straight. I was hoping we were gonna be able to hang the whole ride. She didn't hang around.
Fucking local, always gotta be in the way.
It's too sorry.
Huh. It's gonna be funny when they pull up here and we're both down on the bikes. What the hell happened here? Why is every local slamming into the guardrail there? Oh, I wonder if my bike's blocking the road. Oh, that's great. I'm pretty sure I'm recording this right now. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I was curious. I never had luck with the EMS on this fucking server.
Yeah, we're way too far away for when we get in front.
I thought maybe with both of us calling out and it pinging at the same location, maybe it would bring them, but.
So these locals get driving wild.
Yeah, they do. Hell, one just slid down the guardrail. No wheels touching on anything. He's just fucking surfing down the guardrail.
Okay, dude, they fucking cream and kill me, dude. Not, so now apparently they don't even need me around. Like, sometimes I come up here and I like swap out stuff. I'll take a dab while I'm up here waiting, dude. And I'll just stand on the edge of the parking lot while I'm taking my dab with my character and just watch the fucking locals cream each other the whole time. I'm fucking getting high.
Damn. I mean, I'd also understand if there was just one EMS on, not coming out this far, but when you got multiple on, I feel like it. If I want to jump to the hospital or.
See ya.
You just respawning?
Apparently, you only lose illegal shit too, like slot picks and loot.
Oh, okay.
Get my bag.
Alright. I guess we'll wake up at Sandy.